nung napili ako ng randomizer, lumipad na yung utak ko, kumbaga. Kinain ako ng kaba. Una, naisip kong kalabanin si Anthony. Kaya lang, naisip ko, teka, konti na lang kaming lalaki natitira. Gusto ko i-challenge yung sarili ko. So, pinili ko si Ate Miriam.
Miriam.
Kaba talaga, kasi intense na yung mga nangyayari talaga eh.
Journey, but I'm finally here tonight, picking up the pieces, walking back into the light. So my dreams came true when I found you, my miracle. If you could see when I found you, my miracle.
Ganda. Alam mo kung judge ako, ikaw na yung panalo sa The Clash. Atin-atin lang to, pero bigyan mo akong 500 mamaya. Ang galing? Ang ganda-ganda. Favorite song ko pa naman dyan. Galing-galing mo. Tanungin natin kung ano masasabi ng mga huradong mukhang may pinagdadaanan din.
Garrett, that's a hard song. I tried to sing it before. I can't. It's very hard. Pero you really changed it. Like, ibang-iba yung version. Although, the version was so different, parang na-feel ko na hindi ka pa ganun ka-komportable. Even though you were hitting all the notes, the shifting, the placement, yun. That's just me. Kayo po.
For me naman, yung dati nag-standing ovation ako, but ngayon, nandun pa rin yung confidence mo habang kumakanta ka. Kumpiyansa pa rin is nandun. So, ayan. Congrats.
Thank you, judges. Okay ka na. At least nauna ka na, tapos na. Diba? At least.